Saturday marked the 72nd anniversary of the attack on Pearl Harbor. A wreath laying and ceremony was held at the Navy Memorial in Washington, D.C. to mark the 1941 sneak attack that launched the U.S. into World War II. More than 2,400 Americans were killed and 1,282 were injured in the attack.